You men. There's only one reason you wear cologne. Only one reason. Women. Hey, that's okay. Why do you think we use perfume? But as long as you're going to do it, you might as well do it right. Use this cologne, English Leather, because English Leather drives women crazy. Now, can you think of a better reason to wear a cologne? English Leather drives women crazy.
No, we're knocking out walls and expanding the offices, and people work a pretty good hunger, and usually around 10 o'clock, I'll grab something. Satisfies you. I'll grab a Snickers because it will fill the void and get me to lunch.
Packed with fresh peanuts, peanut butter nougat, caramel, and milk chocolate. Satisfies you. Packed with peanuts, Snickers really satisfies.
I'm good now. I'm not hungry anymore.
Official snack food of the 1984 Olympic Games.
Next, on Matt Houston.
It was his robot who did the killing.
Call the police!
Oh, don't shoot! CJ, where are you?
Houston, stay out!
Joan London. Tomorrow on Good Morning America, we'll talk with Meir Rosen, Israel's new ambassador to the United States. Also, Maude Adams and John Wayne's secretary and companion remembers the last years of his life on Good Morning America.
Wednesday, Colt and Howie run for their lives at a football game where nice guys could finish dead on the Fall Guys. Then following the gold monkey, Crystal's feelings for Mark surface again on Dynasty. Beginning Monday, an extraordinary look inside Cuba today. Has Castro improved the quality of life, or has his defiant attitude frozen them in time? And what does increased Russian presence there mean to us? A three-part Richard Threlkeld status report begins Monday on ABC's World News Tonight.
Why do 100,000-mile flyers choose United?
The greatest show on Earth plays over 80 cities a year, which means I fly United all the time. Because they go just about everywhere we play with lots of convenient flights to choose from.
Like four convenient nonstops to Denver with great connections west.
With United, traveling on business is always a pleasure. Even when you're working with a bunch of clowns.
People who fly for a living fly United's friendly skies. It's white linen time. Estee Lauder's white linen. The crisp, refreshing fragrance to live in now and all year long. And white linen is yours in this charming travel bag with a collection of five more Estee Lauder essentials. All for just $10.50 with any Estee Lauder purchase. White linen in a great offer. Now. Yours in Harsfeld's Beauty Essentials at the Plaza and all branches.
The Pope prepares for Poland. Details at 10. Tonight.
No one is leaving this house.
The world's greatest detectives join forces.
You'll find a nice, cozy fire in your room.
In the screen's wildest whodunit.
You have a bullet hole in your back.
You should see the other guy.
Peter Falk.
Oh, brutally honest.
David Niven.
Possibly some deranged dry cleaner.
Eileen Brennan.
Catch me.
Truman Capote.
Yes!
Peter Sellers.
It's confusing.
And Alec Guinness.
I prefer to be called Rita.
Murder by Death.
Through all these years you've found, for good times and great taste, there's just one place around.
There's just one Big Mac, there's just one quarter pound of soup.
With cheese.
Just one place that gets to say,
thank you.
11 million times a day, sparkling, smiling, passing by. No place else has what we got.
McDonald's and Mike's and friends, your favorite taste, we've got it all.
We always have.
In
This is Creme Riche Lipstick by L'Oreal. Rich emollients make colors stay smooth, stay supple, stay moist, stay fresh. Unlike anything that's ever touched my lips before. Of course the colors are extraordinary. Of course they last. They're L'Oreal. And I'm worth it.
Creme Riche Lipstick by L'Oreal.
If this can of gas gave the mileage of five regular cans, you'd buy it, wouldn't you? If this tire lasted as long as five regular tires, you'd buy it. Well, there is a battery that can last as long as five regular batteries. Duracell. Test proof one Duracell can last as long as five regular carbon batteries. So why buy five when you can buy one? Duracell. No regular battery looks like it or lasts like it.
When we throw a barbecue Texas style, I give it my all. Ribs, chicken, and gallons of sauce. These Texas-sized stains are part of the territory. Ugh, grill grease. I'll give this my concentrated all.
Used regularly, all out-cleans the leading detergent on greasy, oily dirt.
A clean like this says my whole wash is clean.
We must do this again.
Not too soon.
Give it your all with concentrated all.
My head is ringing. Where is my Tylenol?
Take three.
Three tablets?
No, Anacin 3. It's 100% aspirin-free.
I didn't know Anacin 3 is aspirin-free. I've got a choice.
Right. Like Tylenol, Anacin 3 is 100% aspirin-free and contains the aspirin-free ingredient doctors recommend most.
Feeling better?
Headache's gone, thanks to Anacin 3.
Anacin 3, 100% aspirin-free.
I'd feel really good about buying an American car if I felt it were as good as a foreign car.
You don't build a new car like Topaz overnight. Not when you've taken as many new and different approaches as we did. Getting the most out of the front-wheel drive required designing, planning, testing, retesting. A lot of thought went into power, acceleration.
I expect the car to respond to my actions instantly.
That's why we built a high-swirl combustion engine.
Lap on your own. We're through with the test. Bye-bye. I'm going to ring it out.
I want a quality of construction.
From the suspension to the roof, things had to work together. If they didn't, we weren't going to bring it out.
After 5 years, over $1 billion, and a million miles of testing, Mercury proudly presents Topaz. The 1984 Mercury Topaz. A more enlightened approach.
Tuesday, Arnold gets a lift when Bonds gets him a date.
I don't know how to thank you.
Trust me, this ain't it.
Happy days, and Chachi thinks he's the greatest.
Would you believe that garbage?
Until he's slam dunked by a female super jock on Joanie Loves Chachi.
Life is over.
Tuesday.
Murder by Death. Tonight's ABC Sunday night movie will continue in a moment.
Philadelphia, St. Louis, or Baltimore, Milwaukee, this week on ABC's Monday Night Baseball.
Here comes the power fuel that delivers faster acceleration in the Trans Am Firebird. Amoco Premium Lead-Free, the highest octane lead-free you can buy. And now you get that same high-performance gasoline for less when you pay with cash. Save on all Amoco gasolines when you pay cash. You expect more from Amoco. Cash savings is one way you get it. High performance, another.
You know the best thing about working? Quitting at the end of the day. Because when it's time to quit, it is time for quitting time. Now, Lamar, you know you ain't old enough to drink beer. Now, quit time's put out by the Quick Trip, folks. It tastes right, and it don't tear my wallet apart like them other premium beers. From QT comes in either regular or light. Lamar, you seen my six-pack of QT Light? Lamar!
Come back here with my beer!
Quitting time is Quick Trip time, 24 hours every day.
It's the fun of MASH at 10:30 tonight. And now we continue with Murder by Death.
Mr.
McEnroe. That's a very close shave.
You must be joking. That ball was in.
No, Mr. McEnroe. Your shave, it's very close.
Of course. I shave with Bic.
You earn millions and shave with a 20-cent Bic?
Look, why pay more for fancy handles and tricky tops when I get lots of close shaves with Bic?
Advantage McEnroe.
He's right. I don't have to shave with a 20-cent Bic. But I do.
Pizza Hut, pizza good go. Our pan features the one that heads to the fun. Pizza Hut, pizza good go. It's our pan pizza to go with the scariest show. Pizza Hut, pizza good go. Get that special baked in the pan taste with Pizza Hut pan pizza to go. Pizza Hut, pizza good go. Our pan pizza's as close as your phone, so bring it on home. Pizza Hut, pizza to go.
Now, Mazda's got a new sporty truck priced down with other people's base trucks. The Mazda SE5 comes with a 5-speed, radials and spoker wheels, special striping, step bumper, and dual sport mirrors. All standard and all for just $59.95. Mazda SE5.
Today, the most exciting new ideas in the hotel business come from Holiday Inn.
Now, Holiday Inn is a better place to be.
It works much better.
It tastes much better.
Better and better.
Really better.
Holodex 2, the industry's first bimodal reservation system, ensures your room is waiting. Innovations like this make Holiday Inn hotels number one.
We're number one, your worldwide host. First with what you want the most.
Call 800-HOLIDAY.
Holiday Inn is a better place to be.
Tuesday, Jack Scott with Larry's sister.
What?
And pays the price on Three's Company. And when the power goes out, it's a wild night on 9 to 5.
Then, a revealing look at Daniel J. Travanti.
A simple, classic, nervous breakdown.
Mariette Hartley.
You're a survivor, aren't you?
Yeah, I better be, huh?
James Stewart.
Can we talk about some of your leading ladies?
Ooh.
An all-new Barbara Walters special right after Three's Company and 9 to 5.
It's here, the 84 Ford Tempo, America's all-new aerodynamic sedan, with mileage ratings this high, because Tempo has the world's most advanced automotive computer, which continually monitors vital engine functions. This helps deliver a quick power response. Watch how front-wheel drive handles corners. Feel its independent suspension tame the surface. Experience style and technology in total harmony. Have you driven a Ford lately?
Today, cats dream up new ways to make sure they get Crave. That's because Crave dry cat food is made with real chicken, real milk, and real tuna protein. Crave, with the real protein-rich foods cats crave.
My kitty cat craves Crave.
Murder by Death, with an all-star cast. We'll continue in a moment.
An ABC News brief brought to you by Michelob Beer. Now from Washington, Brit Hume.
Good evening. A team of 120 Green Berets is off the coast of Honduras tonight, waiting to set up a base to train Salvadoran soldiers. The Honduran Army is inviting other Central American nations to use the base as well. U.S. Middle East envoy Morris Draper and Lebanon's Foreign Minister Salem say U.S. Marines may have to remain in Lebanon for as long as a year after other foreign forces leave. The Space Shuttle Enterprise provided a free air show above Washington today. More than 60,000 people went to Dulles Airport to watch it land. Now this.
Some things speak for themselves.
The Beach Boys, banished from July 4th festivities here by Interior Secretary Watt, performed at the White House tonight at a reception honoring the Special Olympics. More news later on the Weekend Report.
Philadelphia, St. Louis, or Baltimore, Milwaukee, this week on ABC's Monday Night Baseball.